Hello and welcome to Hotel Sessions. This is episode number 129. Tonight I'm in Border, Texas. I'm going to sing you guys a tune by Johnny Cash called Cocaine Blues. Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and went to bed. I stuck the loving 44 beneath my head. Got up the next morning and I grabbed that gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but a run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laying the high joint, taking the pill. In a walk the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. He said, so yes, my name is Willie Lee. And if you got a warrant, just read it to me. Shot her down cause she made me slow. I thought I was a daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friends to make my bill. They slapped my dried up carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, about a half past nine, I spied the sheriff coming on down the line. Talked and coughed as he cleared his throat. He says, come on, you dirty hack in the district court. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw the little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding a verdict in his right hand. The verdict he read in first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in that Folsom prison, 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shot that bad woman down. Come on, you gotta just listen to me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be. Well, there you go, Cocaine Blues by Mr. Cash. Thank y'all so much for watching. We'll catch y'all next time.